Did a little traveling, So I went to Playa del Carmen. I used to have a bar there years ago, and I don't anymore. So it's kind of lost a little of the fun that I used to have. But
yeah.
And going there by myself has kind of lost a little of the luster as well. I mean, I know people there, and they're kind of like loosely family. I mean, kind of. You know, I've been knowing them for years.
Yeah.
And so I stay at the same place every time I go. I've stayed there for years, and I've always had a great experience there. And I got there. I left Friday after the show when we got off vacation. I mean, I was on a flight in an hour.
Gone.
Guy picked me up at the airport. I've gone so many times, he picks me up at the friends and family section of the airport. So I get there, I get in the car, go to the hotel, check in, go and get me some drink on. And Saturday morning, I'm like, all right, let's go rinse, lather, repeat. Let's go get my Starbucks, go get my mimosa, go to the beach. That's my thing on Saturday morning.
Did you hang out with anybody in those hours that we were there?
Just like I said,
just the random people that you know.
Yeah, random people. I make friends fairly easily, so
sure. It's
not a huge deal. So first day's out of the way. I wake up on Saturday morning. I'm like, all right, let me go in here and brush my teeth. And I go into the bathroom, Kelly, and right next to the sink is the biggest cockroach I've ever seen in my life. I don't know if this thing was the size of my thumb. Mm. It was like a small person. It was huge. And you know, it's the first thing I saw. As soon as I turn on the light, I'm like,
It
scared me.
Oh, awesome.
It scared me. So I'm looking around. I'm in this hotel. It's like a condo hotel. So it's got like a living room. I'm looking around for something to swat
it with.
And there's nothing. I mean, there's a water jug. There's nothing. So I grab a towel. I go back into the bathroom where he is. And I'm like sneaking around. Like I don't want to disturb him because this is his turf. So I sneak around the sink, which is where he is. He's looking at me.
Oh, he knows it's about
to go
down.
He's looking at me, and he's huge. I grab a towel, a regular towel that you bathe with, and I swat Kelly, and then I just made him mad. So he just started running. He started, then he went into the bedroom, and I'm like, oh crap!
Gotta get his homies.
Yeah, and so he snuck behind the nightstand, and I'm like, oh crap! I can't see him, and I want to move the nightstand a little bit, but I don't want to move it too much. I can't see him. I can't see his little 3-inch long antennas. Nothing. I can't see him. So I'm like, I know what I'll do. I'll lock him in the bedroom because now this is his bedroom. This is his turf. So I leave the bedroom.
You gave a cockroach a bedroom?
I left the bedroom. Kelly, I'm not even lying to you. I left the bedroom. I close the door, and I take the towel that's in my hand, and I stuff it up under the door so that the cockroach can't get out.
Right.
And so I'm like, I wasn't going back in there. There was no way. In God's green earth that I'm going back into that bedroom.
Right.
So I lock him into the bedroom, and I'm like, well, this is okay because my clothes are actually in the living room in my bag. I didn't take them into the bedroom.
No way.
There's nothing in the bath. There's another bathroom.
Okay.
It's a one bedroom, but they got another bathroom out here with a shower and everything.
Uh-huh. Uh-huh. No way.
So Kelly, Saturday night, I slept on the couch.
Why is he only talking to Kelly?
I don't know. I'm looking at her. I sleep on the couch on Saturday night. I get up. I do the same thing. I go to the beach. I come back. I sleep on the couch. I look at the TV in the living room. I did not go into the bedroom Saturday night, Sunday night, Monday, or Monday night, or Tuesday. I went in there one time. I'm lying. I went in one time to get my phone charged.
You ran as fast as you could.
I ran as fast as I could, Kelly. I wasn't going to let that thing get me.
You gave your bedroom up to a cockroach?
I was like, hey, man, I'm leaving. I'm talking to him.
Did you name him?
Coco. Coco the cockroach. Hey, Coco. All right, I'll be back. I'm going to the beach. I'm going over to Zinzi and get a beer. You want anything?
Fair to say you didn't bring any ladies back then, huh?
I was so scared.
Oh, my gosh, Al.
I did not go back into that bedroom. I paid over $100 a night for this room, and the cockroach got the bedroom. And so the cockroach had the bedroom, and I had the couch in the other bathroom. He had everything he needed.
You never saw him again?
Yeah, I never saw him again.
You know,
I wasn't going to go back in there.
Gosh, I hope he came home in your bag.